each direction. There are 5-on-1, or 5-on-2, I'm not sure it doesn't matter. We got a jet beside me, right, okay. Legs are checked there, and that is Nick from Medcare. Top extraction that I would put in this country, using the joys of life. The equipment is over there. That's his vehicle. They're called the chopper, and you can hear it in the background. The chopper. And, okay, they'll get this guy out now. Nick will pull the rest of the door off. I don't want the patient's face on the video. Anything. There, he puts a little light on there, working on the compressor, and then he pulls the doors off. Inside, hold off. The driver is covered, so there's no glass for him. That's the door off. Okay. Looks easy, but it's a highly, highly skilled job. You've got to know where the cables are in the door, you've got to know where the airbag lines are, etc. etc. Nick, we were demonstrating this the other day. Okay, that's that one. I might be able to get him out from there, but I'm not sure. I'm going to continue rolling. He's going to check where all the cables are. Where the... You get an airbag line. That could pop in the driver's place if it hasn't ready, sort of thing. You can see the driver is covered there. You've got the paramedics on that side looking after him. This is an actual scene. An amount of skills. And this is all from a rock throwing incident. The driver is going back to his company. The bike drivers, the employees are on strike as he turned into the yard, into the street, off the Lancero Road. They threw rocks at his windscreen, broke the windscreen. He put such a fright, he started reversing, but unfortunately reversed down the road and he went into this truck. He said he didn't even see it, he was panicking. This is what rock throwing is doing to South Africa. Okay, and there are the paramedics with him. He's the guy in their care, was here first on the scene. And he keeps the monitor, there's a monitor inside, he keeps a monitor of the guy while Nick is keeping on finding the right spots to get that out. See, very, very powerful, that's how they call it, the jaws of life. See, now these are the scissors that are cutting. That's the scissors, that's cutting. The other one was compression moving. That's it. Okay, I'm going to cool this down. Okay, we'll probably be able to see the driver, so I'm going to stop right now. Well done, guys.